Paul Ryan, the supposed intellect and conscience of the Republican Party.
Paul Ryan putting out this statement. He says, quote, "I am sickened by what I heard today. Women are to be championed and revered."
Oh, and patronized. Don't forget patronized.
Hey, everybody. How about it, huh? Today's a troubling situation. I'm serious. It is. I put out a statement about this last night. I meant what I said, and it's still how I feel. But that is not what we are here to talk about today. You know what we do here at Fall Fest? We talk about our ideas.
Your Fall Fest sounds boring as shit. But if you want to talk ideas, how about the idea that your petri dish of a political party allowed America's misogyny and racism to coagulate into a presidential nominee? Discuss. Or the idea that you're the last person we wispy little spider webs of womanhood would want to champion us. In the past year, you've condemned Trump's disgusting stance on Muslims, the KKK, Gold Star families, Latino judges, and now women, without ever withdrawing your support for his presidency. You don't have the courage of a single one of your convictions, but you were smart to disinvite Trump from your Fall Fest. He wouldn't have been able to resist grabbing a pussy like you.